Go to map menu and we zoom to see the marker of the tree tag. We show the tag name and the tree status if it is a tree tag. It's a tree tag with the green color and the tree status will show the its own color as well, but the trap status it just showing in the red marker color.